with another reaction. This time, Haikyuu episode 1. I don't know if it's Haikyuu, Haikyuu, Haiku. I don't know, but you know, I was never that good at volleyball in school anyway, so I'm biased on it. But I mean, people tell me it's a good anime. Might have seen a couple things, so you know, let's just get right into it. If you enjoy this reaction, please like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on all my socials at I'm Ryan Trent. That's Twitch, Twitter, Instagram. No, let's go. Come on. All right. The end and the beginning. Let's go. The end and the beginning and the end. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That boy got hops. Ooh. That boy got hops. The little giant. Shit, I might be a little giant. I'm only 5'6", you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I can't jump, but... Solompas. What's a Solompa? I don't know what that is. He's wholesome. I can already tell what kind of character he's gonna be. Goddamn right. Oh. That must be dumb. What did that symbolize? That's the king. He's the main man on the court. I really liked that it symbolized when he came out like, yo, I'm the king. Don't fuck with me. That was cool. I'm not gonna lie. Nervous like a motherfucker. I can relate. I've been there, man. For real. I don't know what a libero is. Only libero I know is Cinderous. Ooh, look at that. Every time he pulls up, that cape. I love that shit. I used to hate people like that in school. I hated it. They always thought I was more entitled than anybody else. Why? Goddamn right. Ben? I could jump though, right? Goddamn right. Goddamn right. Mm-hmm. Give it your all, man. For real. He can be like, I'm a win though. He said, and the Nationals. It's like every time he moves. It's like every time he moves, it's like an invisible cape. You saw the way his uniform flapped. is a rivalry. Goddamn right, because you want to win now. Fuck that. Don't tell me these people don't know how to play volleyball. He said, what's a setter? Yo, are they playing volleyball? What the fuck? Wow, it's only the six of them? No people on the bench, no subs? That's crazy. What the hell? 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's what he meant. Like, yo, the six of us are finally able to play volleyball on the court. It's only the six of them. Damn. I feel sorry for them. Like, even when I'm playing video games, it doesn't matter. As long as I score one win, it's a victory. Damn. Boys volleyball is just a fan club. I mean thinking about it now, like, maybe it is a fan club. Is there a boys volleyball team? I haven't seen it. Nice. Super nice. So good. What do you mean? Just toss the ball. What are you scared of? He's motivated. He's really motivated. And everybody else is unmotivated, but I think he motivates them to help him. I think that's how it is. That's usually how it is. Not everybody's motivated in the same thing, but if you see your friend motivated about something, it kind of forces you to get motivated. I'm gonna make that a thumbnail for this video. He's so wholesome. I like this guy. Ooh. Come on, just one point. One point, just one. Oh, hell yeah. You hit his OST? Oh, no way. Whoa. He's like, whoa. They got points? They got seven, man. Fuck. They got 7 points, man. That's more than one. They're too tall, man. He takes his game serious. I think he's the type of person that takes the game serious no matter who it is. Like, even if they're weaker than him, as long as the other team scores a point, that means they have a chance to win. Because, you know, as long as the ball don't drop, that's not a point. He went for it. But the other team don't understand that. I guess they don't care. Like, do what? Keep playing? Look at that. You're like, hell no. Like, that's goddamn right. It's so simple. We haven't lost. Keep getting your balls. We haven't lost until we lost. I take that same mode of a video game. I haven't lost until I lost. This guy's good. Is he gonna get it? Boy, run for that ball. My god, he let it out. Pathetic, man. And they were both rooting for him. This guy's at the score, he's like, yes. How the fuck is he gonna read? Whoa! Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh, look at that shot! I second that. That might be the thumbnail right there. That was good. Oh shit. Me? I'd want to cry after that. What are those, Asics? Haikyuu sponsored by Asics? Damn, what were you doing for the last 3 years? I don't think he meant it as an insult, though. I think he meant it like, yo, where you been at, bro? Like, you got all these skills and you playing with these losers. They're not losers. They never want to play volleyball anyway. How long is a volleyball game normally? It's a lot? I feel like, well, I mean, volleyball games don't have like quarters and stuff? Unless they beat them so fast, it was just like a blowout. On the court for as long as possible, right? Would you like the prince or something? Oh, I thought he was going to say that. Only the strongest. Fucking amazing advice.
Oh,
Ain't it, man? It makes me want to go outside and run right now. This OST is... Whew, this OST is gorgeous. What the fuck, bro? What school is this? Oh, the same guys that were on the bleachers, right? Yeah, you'll get to face him, man. Oh, hell no. Get the fuck out of here. Can't face somebody on your team, man. Damn. That was a phenomenal first episode. Holy fuck. So many things happened. So many things happened. Holy crap. Like, everything about that episode was just motivational, inspirational. It made me want to play volleyball. It's not going to happen, but it made me want to play volleyball. It really just showed, like, all right, underdogs. Underdogs usually, we usually lose. We lose a lot. But, you know, you keep at it and you might win, even though he still lost. But the irony behind it is he fought so hard to prove himself in front of the king, only to challenge the king at the end, only to be on the king's team. You can't challenge a king if they're on your team. So, you know, it's always the now you gotta be rational. Like, you gotta try and levy, like, all right, how am I gonna beat somebody on my own squad? Like, so, but you know, I think it, what it is now is, I think it's like, all right, so now he can't challenge him, but he can prove himself in front of him if he's on the same squad as him. At least that's what I think. But we gotta check it out on the next episode. So other than that, phenomenal. If you guys liked the reaction, please like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on my socials, Instagram, Twitter. And Twitch. Well, Twitch is not a social, but you can follow me on Twitch too. It's okay, right? And you know, that was so good. And you know, we're going to the next episode. So see you guys there. Later.